Well, several fire crews called out to an overnight barn fire in Wattsburg. This is what they found when they arrived on the scene in the 13,000 block of Route 89. That barn fully engulfed in flames. They worked for about 2 hours fighting some gusty winds to get this fire under control. No injuries reported, and they're still looking for a cause.